much.
I'm glad to participate in the doors of the Iranian room. And I helped by translating some text, and I participated in workshops.
I participated in the cleaning action in the lake of Doirani.
I learned how to renew some things and use it in a different way.
To recycle more and more things, except from the paper that I used to recycle. And be more like a team all together.
Both me and the other young realized that ecology is important.
It was new for the city to do things like this, because now the young children will learn more about recycling, and they will recycle in the future, and it was very creative to make stuff on their own.
I also realized that the lake of Doirani needs our help, and it's very important to protect it.